Dear Kathleen, you will not have forgotten that today is our anniversary, and the day we said, the years have gone by at once, slowly and fast. In view of the fact that nothing has changed, I shall rely upon you to keep your promise. I was sorry to see you leave London, but was satisfied that you would be back in time. You may expect me, therefore, at our hour arranged. Until then, okay.
Follow me, and then when I'm coming in, you walk in there. Go down there. You don't have to be down there.
What?
Get out.
Read the letter?
I'm just I'm just looking at the letter like this. Wait, the pillow has to be here.
Right. No, that was...